Throw your frozen shrimp in, give it a little spritz with some avocado or olive oil, let it cook for about 4 or 5 minutes, flip it over, and let it go till it's done.
Easy and delicious, just peel and eat.
That air fryer sure does make life easy. Perfect.